And then bizim günümüz artık Amerika'nın kralı.
We don't want what's happening to us to be our, what's happening to us today to be what will happen to America tomorrow.
Actor in the 21st century Holocaust.
Actor in the 21st century Holocaust.
Actor in the China's occupation of East Turkestan.
Actor in China's occupation of East Turkestan.
Messages to threaten their families, relatives, cousins, to say if you go to these protests, we will arrest them. I just, it's really saddening to see a lot of kids here that can't even show up to protest, but deep inside, they're all dying to wanting to speak what is really happening to them, but they're all afraid what will happen to their families, their siblings, their brothers, sisters. And I just think, I want U.S. government to at least help these kids around here to have their established U.S. citizenship or whatever, so they are not afraid to come out and speak as individuals.
I have to remember the 21st century Holocaust.
I have to remember
the 21st century Holocaust. I have to hold China
accountable. Fascist China! Fascist China!
Nazi China!
Nazi China!
Nazi China!
Nazi China!
Go home, China!
Go home, China!
We want freedom!
We want freedom!
Freedom for workers!
Freedom for workers!
Freedom for our people!
Freedom for our people!
Act now, America!
Act now, America!
Support our case against China at the ICC!
Bu Xitaylar şuarda işkidim bir milletler ittifakı da birbirinden ayrılmaydı. Bütün Xitaylar Uygurlar biz ötesim o milletler ittifakı Uygurlar Xitay karşı bir gap kısmı o milletler ittifakı karşı tokallıkta cinayet cinsi olaydı oğlanın.
The Chinese government has a double standard under, you know, its so-called propaganda of instilling ethnic unity. Even if a Chinese is to kill an Uyghur, they don't say anything. And if an Uyghur was to even speak ill of a Chinese, the Uyghurs would be violating ethnic unity.
Bu jarayonda mushu 40 kundan keyin bir ochiq sot qildi. Ochiq sot qilganda men shu Urumchidan G'ulji kelgan vaqtimda butun ochiq sot qilib ochiq sot jinoyatchida shu Uyghur ballarini bir nechta otib qurib butun hammasi manganda xalq Allohga amonat desa qo'lni ko'targan xalqni shu uyg'izda pilmotlardan tug'an Xitoylar 40 nechtasi shu naq maydonni o'ttiribdi 50 dek bola yaralandi.
So when the Chinese government they did an open trial, public trial, and many of them had been, you know, these young boys, young men had been sentenced to you know, prison for various political crimes. So when the peoples, you know, bid them, you know, farewell, and they bid the people farewell because some of them were going to be taken to execution, the Chinese government, you know, they opened fire on both the prisoner, the ones that were now prisoners, and the people that had attended this public trial.
It's just really sad to see all my friends are so scared to come out and speak in public or even go to protests or even post. Yes, lot of them.
For friends.
Yeah.
All of my friends, they're so scared. They don't want to talk. There's opportunities with all these all these reporters, but no one is coming out to speak.